don't get what everybody's saying about toilet paper shortages. They deliver it to your house every day.